People's Opinion on Popular Topics. You are watching People's Opinion on Popular Topics. Thank you.
So my name's Paul. What brings me down here is the Russian invasion of the Ukraine. Obviously, we have concerns over that because, you know, not just for the Ukrainians, but for us all, because it might, mean wider issues. And, you know, I just don't support dictators.
I'm not there, Russia!
My name is Maria. I am here because of my grandfather who fought the Second World War. I am from Moscow. I'm standing with the Ukrainians because Putin bombed Kiev on the 22nd, exactly at 4 o'clock, like Hitler did. And as Russians, we are really, really upset that Putin is spitting on the graves of our grandfathers who fought the Second World War, and now we are invaders in Kiev. So we also have Russians who are against Putin spitting on the graves of our grandfathers. We should never ever be aggressors. My grandfather, who passed away, he said that war is when all crimes are committed. The greatest crime in war is to start one. And that Russia should never start a war of aggression. So it really breaks my heart to see this.
And what brings you guys down here?
The situation in Ukraine. We are stressed. We see how our country is being destroyed at the moment. And I'd like to go home sometimes. I'd like to be Ukrainian. I don't want to be Russian. I want to go back to Kyiv. And Kyiv is Ukraine, not Russia.
Because if history repeats itself, but not all history repeats itself. And because if that was true, we wouldn't be making any sort of progress. And we are making progress. So no, that does not make us stupid. We, as limited as our intelligence is, we are the most intelligent species on the planet. No, it does not make us stupid.
приявище, сама стара земля. Працює артилерія, не пашать батарі. Одинка та поменше, а вторий нас розставили.
Запам'ятайте, арта пірятать, в інтернеті знайдете.
Арта пірятать.
Those are warmongers.
Yes,